down. This a pretty new. Yes. Ass up, face down. Family ties. Yes. Ass up, face down. Uh-huh. Ass up, face down.
Regalaste la muerte, oíste, cabrón.
We have to recognize that everybody did not start out on an equal footing in this country. And in particular, black people have not. And so we have got to recognize that and do something about that and give folks a lift up. That's why, for example, I'm proposing the Lift Act. Give people who are making $100,000 or less as a family a tax credit, which will benefit and uplift 60% of black families who are in poverty.
So by default, it affects black families, but there's not a particular policy for African Americans that you would explore.
But no, if you look at the reality of who will benefit from certain policies, when you take into account that they're not starting at the same place and they're not starting on equal footing, it will directly benefit black children, black families, black homeowners, because the disparities are so significant. So if we focus on the specific issues that have resulted in the greatest disparities, and we understand that that's part of why we're doing it. Listen, the reality also is this. Any policy that will benefit black people will benefit all of society. Let's be clear about that. Let's really be clear about that. So I'm not going to sit here and say I'm going to do something that's only going to benefit black people. No, because whatever benefits that black family will benefit that community and society as a whole and the country. Right?
Black and white. This is not a trend, this is our plight.